My lean class flashed her incredible abs as she stepped out of Smooth Radio on Friday morning. The radio host, 44, showed off her toned abs beneath a crop top and a bright floral blouse as she made a low-key arrival at the studios. She wore a dark pair of sunglasses as she rocked her sporty appearance with her hair tied back. The mother of three wore a pair of high-waisted black trousers which suited her perfectly. And she added a pop of color to her look with a pair of electric blue trainers from her Skechers collaboration as she carefully carried her phone down by her side. Mylene was later seen leaving the Smooth radio station where she presents her Saturday show 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. Mylene looked stunning on Thursday when she enjoyed a girls' night out with her daughter Ava. The pair were spotted en route to London's Coliseum Theatre where they sat down to watch an opera. Mylene flaunted a striking red belter jumpsuit for the occasion as well as styling black LaModa platform heel sandals as she clutched onto a dainty purse by her side. Daughter Ava, 15, accompanied her mother wearing an all-black suit along with white trainers and a tangerine handbag. Ava is the eldest of Mylene's three children as siblings Hero, 11, and Apollo, 3, stayed at home. Mylene's outing on Thursday night came the same day as her appearance on the Jeremy Vine show earlier in the morning. This comes just days after Mylene was quizzed by Jeremy about a possible return to I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Next year. The show will travel to South Africa for an all-star series featuring past contestants. The Hearsay singer first competed in the 2006 edition of the show where she finished runners-up alongside Jason Donovan to winner Matt Willis. When asked by the Eggheads presenter if she'd be returning, Mylene said, "I have heard those rumors. I can neither confirm nor deny." The Classic FM host recently celebrated the 30th anniversary of the station saying, "It still gives me goosebumps to say on air. This is Mylene Class and this is Classic FM."